kata will be dealing with a defense against a haymaker. So when the punch first come in, I'm gonna put my palm on my forehead so that I can not only slide in her and protect my head, but I'll be able to easily get closer to her to be able to do things later. Now that I'm in this position, I can easily slide my right arm around her neck and my left around her waist to get even closer and behind her. Here, from here, we can do a choke using our wrists and the bones under them. So, and here we can either do a kick to the back or the back of the knee, like a kick to the back of the knee, to bring them down by using a 180 turn. And enabling gain full mount on the opponent so that we can take their own arm a little bit behind their own head and bring my right arm in and do a choke. At this point, we can do either a couple strikes to the face or the neck area to stun the opponent and give us a little bit of time before we can do the arm bar.
So this is a defense against a lapel grip. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to anchor the arm so that I know where it is. And the first move in the pocket is an HP kick, which is a hit on the bicep, then hit on the arm. To loosen the grip on the arm, on my shirt, on my knee. So then the next thing I'm going to do is grip the neck, pull it down so that I can lean on the stomach, but it's easier for me to get a guillotine choke. Then I'm going to slide my arm under her armpit and then stuff her head down and then rainbow.
With my hand sliding the hand looking in to her right side. And as I do this, I'm going to do Ahi, okay? Block it completely. I'm getting close with her. Getting it close will not only help you to make her fall down on her back, but also it helps Uki not to move around and crumble. And as I choke on my arm, I make sure to grab this hand so it helps me to do a rainbow move with my right hand to return it to her.
This is a defense against a double wrist grab. First, you're going to twist your wrists in, and then you want to grab the other person's wrist, and then throw them up, and dive in, and grab the back of their knee, so you can push them in. You want to have this foot under your armpit, and then one leg, the left one, over. So you want to go down, and then you want to do a figure four. And then cross your legs and bend. If she moves to the right, tries to get out of it, you can change the move to a bicep curl and just move.